And so how was the meeting, first of all, with the Prime Minister Narendra Modi, and what big points were discussed between both of you, sir?
Well, it's always such a pleasure to meet the Prime Minister and hear about his vision for how he wants to expand India. Among the key topics that we talked about was, you know, continued investment in innovation, because he certainly believes that technology is the way to help move things forward. Specifically, we talked about artificial intelligence and what might happen with artificial intelligence. We talked about creativity, the importance of creativity, and how media, the ever-changing nature of media. We talked about online and the importance of startups. And in addition to that, we just talked about how, you know, companies like Adobe can do more in India.
Also, we have seen that India has recently, you know, given approval for this national education policy. Do you think this education policy will complement Adobe's investment plan in India as well?
Well, education is the basis of everything. I mean, you know, we are in the intellectual property business in Adobe. And so for us, our biggest asset is our people. So anything that happens with respect to encouraging education, having digital literacy, I think only helps Adobe. And we always go where the talent is all across the world. And so we're very supportive of more emphasis and interest in education.
You've been massively invested in India. How is your experience so far as investment in India?
It's been outstanding. It's actually our secret weapon. We started in India well before it was, you know, fashionable to have an Indian facility. But we also said right from the beginning that we want the best and we want to be able to file more patents and actually do fundamental innovation. So, you know, we have multiple centers in India. We have it in Noida, in Bangalore, in Hyderabad, in addition to our sales offices all around the country. And it has been a home run.
India is now home to a lot of unicorns, startups right now. Very conducive environment has been built as far as startup is concerned. How do you look at this ecosystem of startups in India under the leadership of Prime Minister Modi?
It's awesome. I think people in India have always been the biggest asset, and access to capital is now available. And I think what's really inspiring is that these Indian startups are actually having as their growth the entire world. So their aspirations are not restricted to India. They're actually thinking about how they conquer the world. And as an Indian American, I mean, what could be more inspiring or a matter of pride than seeing what the Prime Minister is doing to really encourage startups, to really encourage investment in India? So, you know, a huge supporter and fan of what the Prime Minister is doing.
My last question, in this post-COVID pandemic time, would you be increasing your capacities, investment as far as AI is concerned, 5G technology is concerned? What is primarily your outlook as far as investment in India is concerned?
Well, India is a big area of investment for us. Adobe has three growth initiatives, everything around creativity, document productivity, and powering digital businesses. And artificial intelligence is going to change how all those three solutions are delivered. So we intend to continue to invest heavily in India.
Thank you so much for talking to us.
Thank you.